awe, animals.
Vet pulls hideous bug out of kitten's nostril. This gruesome viral video shows a vet pulling out a nasty bug that was stuck in this poor kitten's nose. These little creatures are called Cuterebra or Cuterebra, and they like to make their home in little animals like dogs, cats, rabbits, squirrels, etc. When an animal wanders by, the Cuterebra's eggs respond to the host's body heat and seize the chance to latch on. This is most common in summer and fall. Once a larva hatches, it can enter the body via the mouth or nostrils, or it may enter the body through an open wound. The larva then creates a lesion below the host's skin tissue and opens a tiny breathing hole in the skin. Eventually, the larva will grow into the size of the first joint of a person's thumb. A month later, the Cuterebra larva crawls out of the skin, falls to the ground, and pupates, and the life cycle begins all over again. Some lesions become infected and pus can be seen. Most veterinarians can diagnose it just by visual inspection of the lesion. Here's another video of the treatment.
It's okay. Good job. You're doing so good. You're doing so good. Brave kitten.
No.
Oh,
okay.
Oh, that's so good.
Good job.
Brave kitty. Good job.
According to the Nebraska Humane Society, after the removal, the kittens were progressing well towards a full recovery.